Hey Java developers, work in an environment with limited system resources?
You must construct additional pylons.
Consider using the Serial Garbage Collector. The Serial Garbage Collector gets its name because it performs all of its work on a single thread, making it ideal for single processor machines. Though it can be even useful on multiprocessor machines when an application's dataset is 100 megabytes or less. In most scenarios, Hotspot Ergonomics will select the G1 GC as a default garbage collector, but the Serial GC will be selected for only a single processor available or the available memory is less than 1792 megabytes. Tuning Serial GC can be done with max pause mills for providing a hint of max pause time, GC time ratio for setting the ratio between time spent doing GC work and application work. String deduplication was added to Serial GC in JDK 18 and can be enabled with use string deduplication, reducing memory footprint but at a cost of increased pause times. Happy coding!